इनविजिबिलिटी हिडन एंड एचटीएमएल एट्रीब्यूट्स डिसेबल्ड इन एचटीएमएल.
Okay, and where will you write your condition?
In if you want some text box in input type, then is input type type text is equal to name and disable. Mm-hmm. First of all, disable. Then after in HTML in input type in HTML tag we are using.
I still don't get the answer.
Sir, input type. Mm-hmm. First of all, if you want to internal CSS, then here we are using input type, some text, and colon sign disable.
Mm-hmm.
If you want internal.
No, but how will it enable or disable based on a condition? See, my question is very simple. I have a variable which might contain true or false. So I wanted to write a CSS where based on this condition I wanted to enable or disable a text box.
So say, here input type is disabled.
So disabled is forever.
Yes,
how
sir.
Will you enable this?
We are using if else condition in a script tag, JavaScript.
Okay, so you will write JavaScript in which function?
Is disabled.
Is disabled. You will write a JavaScript.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and what you will write into that JavaScript?
If else condition. We are using if else condition.
Okay, let me help you. I have two CSS classes, right? Enabled, textbox enabled is my CSS class, which will have the CSS to enable the textbox. And there is a disabled class, disabled CSS class, which will disable your textbox. Now, I just wanted to write this using these two classes. I wanted to enable or disable my textbox. How will you write?
So this one class, no? So here we are using input type, text, or text type, and then class is enabled. First class is enabled, then second is the input type, and if you want text or like some H1 tag or H2 tag, then class name is enabled and class name is disabled.
Okay. What is activated route?
Activated route. I'm using in Angular.
Yeah.
Activated route. It is used for activated route to contain the router state. No, router contain it is a activated route linked to the component. It's URL, data, root. These are the some interfaces class of activated route.
Okay. How do you define route in Angular?
First of all, import the router.
First of all, where you write the routes?
Route. Actually, Route no, actually we are for creating one folder and router dot just we are another create another router file
router
and
file,
app dot
okay.
module dot ts also. Yeah.
And what is the extension you said?
Then go to the path and component router in the router file we are using. And we are giving the some path and component, and these router are import the component.
Where do you import this file?
App dot module dot ts.
Okay. Let's say you have imported your route file in your module.
Yes, sir.
Now what? Now, where do you define, where do you pass that route?
Sir, if a home component, then we just import the router file is a home component.
Okay. What is the purpose of wildcard route?
I don't know wildcard route.
Okay. In your router file, you always write some path, colon, double star.
Okay. Path and component.
Right. So, for which purpose you declare that double star or single star?
Sir, I have to use only slash in or hash in the router.
Okay. You use hash. Okay. For what purpose did you use hash?
Sir, actually, when you didn't any for hash router were using for slash and hash and go to the path and for URL purpose. If there is no any URL, then hash. Are using.
Okay. So I am taking when there is no URL means you don't find the component?
No, you directly go to the first login page or this
okay.
One.
Let's say if I write some URL, right? And it don't find any component, then what to do?
Yes, sir.
Then what to do? You get my question?
Yeah, actually, when we are using path and here hash sign.
Okay, what are the advantages of ahead of time compilers?
Compiler. Compiler advantage.
Yeah.
Sir, in JSX or in HTML.
In Angular.
In Angular.
Yeah, Angular uses two compilation, right? JIT and AOT.
Okay, ahead of time. Yes, sir.
Okay, what is the arrow functions?
Sir, in arrow function, we are when we are using arrow function, so before our regular function, we first we'll create a function. Then after we are calling a function and the regular function is using a this operator and some parentheses and curly braces. But when we are using arrow function is no need for this keyword. And if we want to give the single argument, so there is no any return or no is instead of a curly braces. For example, const function f1 is equal to parenthesis. We are using a data, an arrow function, and here we are using some console.log like a data or name, this one. So here we are using a arrow function. In this keyword is not using in arrow function.
Okay. All right. So you know that, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.